Coach will pass the puck to one of the two lines. They've got to get around the cone and get to the other side. Players got to come down and meet them. They can use the boards to get around them. They can power through. They can do whatever they need to do. We're just working on trying to make sure we have a good angle and get a good hit in.